exercise right there gives you so much information. You can improvise with this. You can go from the one to the four. I'm really just playing a scale there, just making a bass line up using the mode and or the arpeggio.